We need to allow them the insight or give them the insight of how society views and treats black males. We have to let them know that there's police misconduct awaiting them, whether it's racial profiling or whether it's police brutality. We have to let them know how to conduct themselves when they are stopped by the police. Don't act like a thug or they'll treat you like a thug.